Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Eye of the Beholder. Made a boo-boo here. Went through about 25 minutes of the game and realized my recorder was not running, so... you remember last time we had those two doors to go through? Well, the left one heard us and brought us back to the beginning of the stairs before the door that took the bone key. The second one brought us to a little stairwell, and we went up another stairs, and here we are. You see the stairs I went up was all the way down to the southeast corner. There were these creatures in here, these snake things with the wings. I can't remember the name of them, but they were also in Dungeon Master. It looked a little different in that game, of course. We came across two beholders that were not beholders. As soon as we slashed them, they exploded. And, other than that, found some items, which we don't need. This is our old sword. She has a new one, plus three short sword, which is even better than that. And a minus two cursed pole arm called Leech. Great. somewhere around here there was a lady who appeared, and she was basically ghostly like the other guy that appeared when we went up into the Test of Faith level. She said to be hasty and pick the right door and use what we've learned so far. I haven't learned anything, I've just been killing things. Yeah, those boots are not magical. So they look like drow boots, and they're actually leather boots. So this is a dead end. Oh, in this niche over here, you found a scroll of raised dead and a whole bunch of, where'd I put them? Cure poisons, because these snake things poison you. In a typical D&D, they're supposed to be good creatures. So they're not being good here. No one is able to pry the door. Okay. So I can't see a way to get the door open. I'm sure we'll run into some of these creatures again so you can see what they look like. I was playing the whole game and talking to myself, because... Okay, this area down south of where I am is that Test of Faith thing. Or is that next test, or the last test? So I get locked out of there. See, that door is closed now. See, you hear them? Make wing flapping noises. Oh, I closed it, because these things kept coming out of the hallway to the, you know, down south of me through the door. See, there they are. So, I couldn't stop them from coming, so I left a bunch of my stuff here. As you can see, they come in all these pretty colors. And if I keep picking up my stuff, I don't think they're gonna stop coming. Oh. There's rotten food down there. Oh, and a dart. They're not especially dangerous, especially now that we picked up all these cure poisons, but man, I want to get my stuff. Oh, and this mouth, we talked to him, and he gave us this little poem, and then BAM! He hit us with something. See what I mean? Ow. Oh, we got this thing. The way through 3 is 2, not 4. So I haven't even tried to go in there. Yeah, that magic mouth is a real joker. You know what? I was identifying these things, I didn't switch back. Improved identifies 2, so clear, blur. Oops. Yeah, I could take out the remove curse for an ice storm. Exit. Anything going on here? Yeah, we need to rest. Oh, she's the only one who's gone up levels. I think my party's a little overpowered for this dungeon so far, because the things here die pretty easy, and I'm probably not getting a lot of experience for them, so it's taking them forever to go up a level. I've played this thing for, what, I don't know, 6-7 hours already, and she's the only one who's gone up. Yeah, so I save also. Okay, see what's in here. Oh. Doesn't look good. An unseen voice bellows, "Tisk, tisk, I thought you were wiser than this." Well, I got my hand on, I got my finger on the back button. Oh, I went too far back. Ow. Yep. Okay. Well, that's that. There's my rest again. Hey, yeah, I just had to check that out. Whew. That other door, to the north, east of me, needs a bone key, if I remember correctly. I don't want to talk to that guy. Yeah. Or it's that door that needs the bone key. Now this door we don't know how to open. Okay. Let's head back down. Now, saying we have to be swift and choose the correct door. It's 2, not 4. And to not tarry. What'd that do? It closed us off so we can't get out of here. And a lamb in the pasture may sometimes stray from the flock. If allowed to wander too far, the flock, the wolves will surely seize it. A good shepherd will usher the lamb before it is too late. You will remember this. All right. Good shepherd will usher the lamb. Do not stray from the flock again. Oops. I chose the wrong door. Oh. Perhaps we should rest and get our bearings. Okay, there's the bone key. Ew. They keep punishing us by throwing crap at us. I want to see if there's a secret door, see if I can get into that area at all. Definitely be going through this. Afterwards. Ah! Try to save. Alright, guys. We're back to here. Did we save? Oh, it did correctly save us. It just crashed us at the same time. Alright. Just want to take a quick look over there. I don't know, he's talking about straying from the flock and all that. Things are a little annoying. Where was this? Right here. Huh. Wonder what I would have gotten if I went through the other way. Nope. Okay. More of them. They don't hit very often. Oh! Jeez. Alright, just gonna restore it from here, because that's crazy. Alright, they have lost my lesson. They have learned my lesson. Just put the bone key in. Continue. Are you serious? See, they explode. They're not real. You know, at some point they're gonna give us a real one. Okay. Do. A door that's already open. Please, whoever you are, turn back. It's a trap. Don't come any closer. Who's that? Trap, huh? Oops, I went sidestepped into it. Ooh. I warned you not to come here. I have been left to die. You will join me if you do not leave soon. Like you, I took the test of the cloth, but I failed in my attempt to achieve. We know the cost of failure, and now I must pay the price. I wait for the serpents to come so that I may die with honor. Now leave me before my accursed luck befalls you as well. Huh. The sheep. I need to guide the sheep. That's what that thing said. Oh. Wait. That happened automatically. There we go again. Leave me and continue forth. May you succeed where I did not. Now, am I going to turn around again? I want to go this way. I could kill him. If he's so weak, I mean, how is he turning us away? We can go wherever the hell we want. Okay. But I'll be back. Alright, go up this way. Alright, this takes the Dark Moon key that we just got. Big area. Button door. And button door. There's another hallway down this way. Ah, we're being redirected. I mean, not redirected, but brought back. Yeah, I can't get farther than this. Wait, oh, cool. Maybe that'll do it. Okay, that actually worked. Tangler feels dizzy. Of course, I got redirected. Now that one hit. Okay. continuing. Things. Potion of Vitality. I have a bunch of these things, I just never use them. Anything else going on here? All that way just for a potion of vitality? Sheesh. Cheapskates. I feel dizzy again, I know. Okay. Okay. Hello. That's another Dark Moon key. And he's poisoned. Oh, it's one of those things. Fake beholders. There's nothing in here, huh? I gotta check all this later for secret walls, illusionary walls, secret doors, etc. Mage Scroll of Disintegrate. Wow, cool. Scribe time. Disintegrate. Now if I memorize. That's a 6th level spell, which we do not have access to yet. And who knows when we will. Maybe I should have just kept it as a scroll. Okay, so down here. Down here even more. So another door that takes this Dark Moon key. Oh. Huh, all the same. Oops. Let's go this way. Oh, magic mouth. I haven't saved lately. One's refuse is another gold. Your famine is my feast. Oh, look at that. And now you're gonna hit me with bombs. My famine is your feast. My famine? Okay. Oh, it's identifying that as a mouth. Another one. Nature's beauty is my meat. Tiny and red. 'Tis such a treat. A heart? Nature's beauty? Tiny and red. I don't know. Nature's beauty. From the fiends from below, find the item with the hidden glow. Find this thing, find it for me, for only then shall I set you free. The fiends from below, he's talking about those, mantis warriors. I do have something. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Cough, cough. I am the keeper of the gate. It is now open, so celebrate. I guess that's what he wanted. Om nom nom. Oh, what opened? Dunno. Go down here. I didn't go down here. What? Uncool. This keeps happening. Taste of nothing I wish. Okay, that's not it. Hey, what's that poison food, guys? Those rotten food. Anyway, yeah, I reloaded. Okay, so he doesn't want the bones. Items born of greed are what I need. One for each year and one less to fear. Items born of greed. One for each year, and one less to fear. One for each year. Each year. I don't know if I have anything fitting that description. Items of greed. Gems or something? But I don't know what that is, one for each year. No. It's not these, right? What fool do you think of me? This is not what I request. At least they're not blasting us. Okay, down here is the one that wants the mantis thing. Yes, yes, I understand. Alright, this thing crashed before, so I'm gonna save. Nature's beauty is my meat. Tiny red, such a treat. Don't know. So we have not looked up here. Huh. A fine stone carving, okay. I must have the blade which has eaten so much. Leech? I must have the one which I fear not to touch. Alright, I'll go back and get that blade. Oh, there's another one. There's another blade called Hunger. I don't know where I threw that thing. More mouse. No matter how parched, no matter if rolled, no matter if magic, no matter how old. Alright, you want some parchment? Because I have a bunch of those. Make sure it's one that's not vital for anything. Okay, it's the thief's message to us. Yum! Hear me hum! Oh, what that does for us. I guess once we open all these things, I am parched, I am dry, give me liquid so I can cry. Give me liquid. Well, I don't have water. I don't have water in this game. I could give you a cure poison. Refreshment you bring, so now I can sing. Right. We go back and we get that blade. It's up north, I believe. I think. We got redirected here. No. Dizzy. Effect. Okay. Guess that. I don't know. Alright, this wasn't where the things were. Around here. Okay, I must have been in the top room. Northernmost. I'll go get that. No. Okay. Where was I when I had that sword? Down below. A ring. So I'll have her hold it. She's got to identify it. Maybe this is the item of green greed, the little red thing. Little red things of beauty. Yeah, I would think so. It is a red ring. Okay, I went all the way past that. Yeah. Oh, this is where that guy is. Somehow he's all messed up, but we can't step past him. Where are those swords, man? I bet you it wants the hunger sword. I don't know what the hell. Probably. I think I know where it might be. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Go look for the hunger sword. I think it might be down by the, what do you call it? The portal. On the side of the tower. I've been bringing a lot of things in there. Resting and identifying them when I was on level 3. So that's a likely place. Otherwise, if it's not there, it's just scattered wherever, and I have to look for it. Alright, thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye-bye.